So what we have done is we have switched off your microphone for now for some time. Okay, you can always switch on your video. Those who want to switch on the video, I see Thor. I see Spider-Man and Thor are in the same place.
Yes, sir, we are live now.
Okay, great. So Spider-Man and Thor are on the same screen. I can see there. Spider-Man is laughing and Thor is also laughing. I can see them. And then I see Sania Yasmin, and then I can see Mrinmoy Das, who is laughing, smiling, and who else? Who else is there? I can see. Let's see who is. Iron Man is also there. Bap re bap. Iron Man, Thor, Spider-Man, all are here. So I am feeling great, honored. Okay. Okay, so we are almost there. And now, for all of you, because your mic is switched off, okay, for now, your mic is switched off. So what you can do is, if you go down there, there is this, in the reaction panel, I see this sweet boy, Shivang Datta, he's smiling, good boy. And then what you can do is, because your mic is switched off, what you can do is you can raise your hand. How to raise your hand? If you have any question, raise your hand. So raise your hand. If you see reaction, there is a panel below which says reaction. If you click that reaction, then there below is there is a raise your hand. Okay, I already see that Shivang Datta is raising hand, though Spider-Man understood that, giving me thumbs up. And then who is this? Namrata. Namrata. Hey Namrata, how are you? You are smiling? Okay. Good. So, and who is this? Srijani. Srijani is there. Okay, you can switch on the camera, no problem. Those who want to switch on the camera, it will be more fun switching on the camera. Sohini is there, and then Mandika is there, all good boys and girls. Okay. So we are 1 minute left. So if you have any questions, you can. Aniket?
Yes, sir.
Unmute all of them for some time before we start.
Everyone is given the permission, so they can unmute them.
Okay. So if anyone wants to say anything before we start, you can unmute for a second and just tell. And later we can like come over. These boys and girls are so good. They follow rules. Okay, somebody is trying to say something. Tell.
Yes. Sir.
Yes.
When the lizards climb up the walls, sir, what in the lizard's legs? What's the sticky thing then in the lizards?
Sticky no hoy. Lizard or etu lastot ami those who have question, jo jar jar usorot question ki ba ase, those who are, rest all of you switch off your microphone. Sania Yasmin, switch off your microphone. All of you switch off your microphone, okay? Only when we will have some, at the end we will discuss. So, etia ami start korim, ha? We will start our class. So, lizards do not have sticky things in their leg, they have hair like things. So, that hair like thing we can discuss at the end. Tumi monot rakhiba. Question,
yes, sir.
Will come back to you. Okay. Last question, jiman ase sobe lahe lahe olop olop ke sob monot rakhiba, and those who have any question will come back to you. Okay. And okay. So at the end will come. So those all of you, for some time switch off the microphone. Okay. Okay. So anybody jar jar microphone on ase off kuri diva. লাষ্টত আমি এতিয়া অলপ মজা হৈ যাক লাহে লাহে এণ্ড ৱেনএভাৰ ইউ আৰ টকিং যোনে কথা পাতিবা আমাৰ লগত আমি আড্ডা মাৰিম যেতিয়া ওৱান এট এ টাইম হা বেছি মানুহ হ'লে খেলি মেলি লাগি যায় সো অলপ আজি সেইকাৰণে পাৰ্টিচিপেণ্টটো অলপ কম আছে চ' দেট উই কেন মেনেজ ঠিক আছে চ' টুডে হোৱাট উইল ডু তো তুমিতো জানাই উই হেভ অলৰেডি ডিছকাছ যে আমি হোৱাট উইল ষ্টাৰ্ট উইথ এণ্ড টু এণ্ড ক্লাছ চ' এণ্ড টু এণ্ড ক্লাছ মানে বস্তুটোৰ মানে এইটো তাৰ মানে এইটো হ'ল যে আমি উই আৰ গোয়িং টু ডিছকাছ ফ্ৰম দ্য স্মলেষ্ট টু দ্য লাৰ্জেষ্ট হোৱাট এভাৰ ইজ দেয়াৰ আমাৰ ওচৰত যি আছে অ'কে So what I'll do is I will start a screen share okay I will start a screen share okay to muritya screen share ahi go acha don't you think this deer is very cute yes or no
yes sir yes sir
আচ্ছা নলেজ আৰু এটা ষ্টাৰ্টিঙত মই এটা কথা পাতি ক'ব বিচাৰিছোঁ ইন দ্য ষ্টাৰ্টিং অলৱেজ ৰিমেম্বাৰ টু ব্ৰিং ইয়'ৰ ফ্ৰেণ্ডছ তাৰমানে ওৱান্স ইউ আৰ ডিছকাছিং ইউ অনলি আৰ দেয়াৰ ব্ৰিং ইয়'ৰ ফ্ৰেণ্ডছ অলছ' আস্ক দেম টু জইন যেতিয়াই ৱেন এভাৰ উই আৰ গিভিং ইউ দ্য লিংক অৰ ৱেন এভাৰ উই আৰ গিভিং ইউ নিউ নটিফিকেশ্যন ইন ইয়'ৰ গ্ৰুপ চ' আস্ক ইয়'ৰ ফ্ৰেণ্ডছ টু জইন দ্য গ্ৰুপ Aniket, there is some, Aniket Dada will do that. So there is some way that you can send the link and they can voluntarily click the link to join the group. You do not have to make them join. So they just can click the link and they can join. So bring your friends also. So what will happen? Sobe mili, sobe jani bo lage. Sobe mili adda mari bo lage. Nijor friend do jetiya thaki bo jomi bo bostu tu. So bring your friends, bring any friends. Sobo ke lo yana. সবকে যিমান ফ্ৰেণ্ড ফ্ৰেণ্ড আছে সবকে কোৱাই গ্ৰুপটো জইন কৰিব আমি চানডে অল্টাৰনেট চানডে বা কিবাকে আমি মেনেজ কৰিম আৰু কাৰণ আমাৰ ডাঙৰৰ কাৰণেও প্ৰগ্ৰাম থাকে বাচ্চাহঁতৰ কাৰণেও কৰিব লাগিব চ' উইল ডু ইট চ' অল্টাৰনেটিভলি বা কিবাকে আমি অলপ এণ্ড উইল কাম আপ উইথ এক্টিভিটি বেছড প্ৰগ্ৰাম অলপ জমনি হ'ব লাগে খালি মই কৈ থাকিম নহ'ব ফ্ৰম নেক্সট উই আৰ হোৱাট উই আৰ প্লেনিং ইট যে তোমালোকেও ক'বা নেক্সট ছেশ্যন হয়তো উইল হেভ এ আড্ডা Not what I am talking and teaching, these are boring. Eta adda hobo, where you will also speak and we'll listen to you. Je, how difficult it is to be a student. Kiman kam diye, kiman kosto diye, kiman... Eta video to dekha paisa hai, Modi ji je eta one girl from Kashmir, she complained, Modi ji itna bado bachcho ko class. So, ইউ অলছ' উই উইল ডিছকাছ চ' ব্ৰিং ইয়'ৰ ফ্ৰেণ্ডছ অ'কে ব্ৰিং ইয়'ৰ ফ্ৰেণ্ডছ যিমান বন্ধু আছে লৈ আনা চ' উইল হেভ এ কনষ্ট্ৰাকটিভ ডিছকাশ্যন অলপ জমনি হ'ব উইল হেভ ফান অ'কে শ্ল'লি শ্ল'লি উইল বি বিগ অ'কে চ' অল দ্য ষ্টুডেণ্ট অফ গুৱাহাটী উই আৰ প্লেনিং দ্যাট ইয়াং ইয়াং কিডছ অফ গুৱাহাটী ইউ আৰ দ্য ফ'ৰ্চ তুমিয়ে আচল আমি ডাঙৰ মানুহৰ কাৰণে ৱৰ্কশ্বপ ৰাখি লাভ নাই ডাঙৰ মানুহটো হ'ব কৰিমেই ৱৰ্কশ্বপ কিন্তু তুমি যে কালি ফিউচাৰ আমাৰ So you people should know what is happening, what is right, what is wrong, and you should give us input. Je, sir, ei bostu tu beya hoise, etu thik koibo lage. So you have the power, thik ache? So aji ami ki koisu? From, kintu tumak eta request, soboke koi asu, herik loi aniba, friends o tok aniba. Tene hole aru jomibo, will become a bigger group, so that we'll have lots of say, we'll make a powerful team, okay? আওয়ার গোল ইজ টু মেক এ পাওয়ারফুল টিম আচ্ছা সুইচ অফ দ্য মাইক্রোফোন গুড বয় বিস্মিতা গুড গার্ল সুইচ অফ দ্য মাইক্রোফোন
স্যার আই হ্যাভ এ কোশ্চেন
ইয়েস টেল মি
স্যার ডিয়ার আর হিসিং টু কি মতলব ডিয়ার মতলব রেনডিয়ার কো পাওয়ার কো
আই ওকে আই উইল টেল ইউ আই উইল টেল ইউ রেনডিয়ার ইজ তুমি মাইক টু অফ করে দিয়া বিস্মিতা গুড গার্ল
স্যার আই ডোন্ট নো হাউ টু ডু
হেই অনিকেশ সামবডি হ্যাজ শেয়ারড দ্য
ইয়েস আই এম
ওকে Please check. Somebody by mistake. somebody shared the screen and writing. Okay. Okay, I will share the screen. No worries. সবে মাইক অফ করা, আমি স্পাইডারম্যানের পিছত স্পাইডারম্যানও আছে, তো ঠিক আছে মাইক অফ অন অফ করা এভরিবডি, আই উইল স্টার্ট উইথ দ্য প্রেজেন্টেশন নাও, ওকে ওকে ডান টু এন্ড টু এন্ড ক্লাস, তো লেটস স্টার্ট, সুইচ অফ দ্য মাইক্রোফোন, বিস্মিতা বিস্মিতা সুইচ অফ দ্য মাইক্রোফোন, ওকে বিস্মিতা থ্যাংক ইউ, ওকে তো আমি এতিয়া উইল গো টু দ্য প্রেজেন্টেশন, সো দেয়ার ইজ এ কোয়েশ্চেন, স্লোলি স্লোলি, হ্যাঁ উইল গো ভেরি স্লোলি, অ্যান্ড ইফ ইউ হ্যাভ এনি কোয়েশ্চেন ইউ নো হোয়াট টু ডু, রেইজ ইউর হ্যান্ড ফার্স্ট, ইউ হ্যাভ টু রেইজ ইউর হ্যান্ড, ডোন্ট আস্ক ফার্স্ট, ফার্স্ট রেইজ ইউর হ্যান্ড, সো ইউ হ্যাভ হার্ড দ্য ওয়ার্ল্ড বায়োডাইভার্সিটি রাইট, সো ইউ রাইট ইন দ্য কমেন্ট বক্স ফটাফট যে হ্যাভ ইউ হার্ড দ্য ওয়ার্ল্ড বায়োডাইভার্সিটি, ওয়াই অর এন, জলদি জলদি লিখা, ইয়েস অর নো, ওয়াই অর এন, হ্যাভ ইউ হার্ড দ্য ওয়ার্ল্ড বায়োডাইভার্সিটি, জাস্ট রাইট ওয়াই ফর ইয়েস, এন ফর নো, ওকে ইয়েস 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 এভরিবডি হার্ড, সো অল অফ ইউ আর রাইটিং ইয়েস, ওকে ডান, সো ফিনিশ, আই ক্যান আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড দ্যাট ইউ হ্যাভ হার্ড দ্য ওয়ার্ল্ড বায়োডাইভার্সিটি, ঠিক আছে, এতিয়া দ্য নেক্সট স্টেপ উই নিড টু নো, কারণ ইউ ইউ হ্যাভ দ্য পাওয়ার, ফার্স্ট অফ অল আজি যে হোয়াট ওয়াই আর ইউ ডুইং, ওয়াই আর উই ডুইং দিস ওয়ার্কশপ এগেইন অ্যান্ড এগেইন, ফার্স্ট অফ অল ইউ নিড টু নো দ্যাট ইউ হ্যাভ দ্য পাওয়ার, ইউ ক্যান চেঞ্জ থিংস, তুমি বাচ্চা কেটায় তোমালোকে যদি বিচারা ইউ ক্যান চেঞ্জ থিংস, ওকে তুমি যদি বিচারা এটা গছ কাটিব নালাগে ইউ ক্যান ডু দ্যাট, ইউ হ্যাভ দ্য পাওয়ার, ইউ ইফ ইউ ওয়ান্ট টু সেভ বার্ড ইউ ক্যান সেভ বার্ড, ইউ হ্যাভ দ্য পাওয়ার, তো ইউ হ্যাভ টু ইউজ দ্য পাওয়ার, ঠিক আছে, সো আই ওয়ান্ট টু হ্যাভ এ গ্রিন গুয়াহাটি অর গ্রিন আসাম, উই হ্যাভ দিস ভিশন, সো ইউ পিপল হ্যাভ দ্য স্ট্রেংথ টু ডু দ্যাট, যদি যদি গ্রিনারি না থাকে হোয়াট উইল ইউ এনজয়, যদি বার্ডে না থাকে হাউ উইল ইউ এনজয়, আজি এটা কি ধুনীয়া এটা পি 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 পুই পুই পুই, এনেকুৱা কিমান ধুনীয়া ধুনীয়া সাউণ্ড ওলায়, এনেকুৱাকৈ সাউণ্ড ওলায়, দেয়ার আর সো মেনি ডিফারেন্ট টাইপস অফ সাউন্ডস দ্যাট বার্ড, হয়তো এদিন আমি বার্ড বার্ডর উপরতে খালি করিম ওয়ার্কশপ ওয়েবিনার, যত আই উইল শো ইউ অল দ্য টাইপস অফ বার্ডস অফ গুয়াহাটি, ওকে সো সেইটো আমি হয়তো এদিন করিম, উইল ডু দ্যাট, সো ফার্স্ট দেয়ার আর সো মেনি, বাট ইফ দেয়ার আর নো ট্রিজ হোয়ার বার্ড উইল স্টে, সো বার্ড ট্রি অ্যান্ট ডিয়ার হিউম্যান অল টুগেদার আর এ পার্ট অফ বায়োডাইভার্সিটি, অল টুগেদার আর এ পার্ট অফ বায়োডাইভার্সিটি, তার মানে কি, ওকে লেট গো টু দ্য নেক্সট স্লাইড, তার মানে হল বায়ো প্লাস ডাইভার্সিটি, এইবিলাক কিন্তু আই উইল আস্ক ইউ কোয়েশ্চেন, উই উইল আস্ক কোয়েশ্চেন টু ইউ, সো বায়ো প্লাস ডাইভার্সিটি, বায়ো মিনস লাইফ, ডাইভার্সিটি মিনস ভ্যারাইটি, ঠিক, বায়ো মিনস লাইফ, ডাইভার্সিটি মিনস ভ্যারাইটি, সো ভ্যারাইটি অফ লাইফ ইজ বায়োডাইভার্সিটি, সো ইউ ইউ আর এ ওয়ান কাইন্ড অফ লাইফ, মি ওয়ান কাইন্ড অফ লাইফ, ট্রিজ আর এ ডিফারেন্ট কাইন্ড অফ লাইফ, বাট দে আর লিভিং, ফিশ বাটারফ্লাই ফ্রগ স্নেক অল আর ডিফারেন্ট কাইন্ডস অফ লাইফ, অ্যান্ড অল অফ দেম টুগেদার কনস্টিটিউট বায়োডাইভার্সিটি, বুঝি পাইছা নে নাই, ফটাফট ইয়েস নো কই দিয়া, ইয়েস নো ইয়েস নো ইয়েস নো,
Yes, sir.
No, no, not by mic. Yes, no, by writing. Yes, no, by writing. Now you know or not what is biodiversity. Diversity of life forms, okay? So, achha, Dimple says no. One is, so okay, I will explain little better. Thik hai, sir? Okay. Aji, let's take it.
Sir?
Yes?
I cannot see anything.
You cannot see anything. You cannot see the slide?
Yes, sir.
You can see?
No, sir.
No.
I can't see anything.
Okay, okay. Wait. I'll check with others. Wait a minute. Okay.
I think the screen is visible.
Aniket, can you see the screen?
Yes, sir. The screen is visible. I can see you.
So I think you have some problem with your network. Acha. Any of the student, other student, just tell me, can you see the screen?
Yes. Yes, ma'am.
Yes, sir, it's clearly visible.
Okay, done.
Yes, sir, it's clear.
Okay.
Done. Yes, sir, it's clearly visible.
Done.
Yes, sir.
Done. So what we will do is, I can understand, so there is a problem with your network, that is why. Okay, but okay. So now we will go to the next part. So biodiversity, somebody said that she did not understand. Who said that? Dimple said yes, sir. Now, Dimple said yes, sir. So biodiversity is the diversity of life. Theek hai, sir? So here in this room, the room I am sitting, this room has human, ekdom bhalke. We have to think very clearly. Human. If there is 10 human also, biodiversity is one. Remember, biodiversity is different type of life. If a room has 10 human, you cannot count 10. You have to count 1. Then there are 1,000 ants in the room. You cannot count 1,000. You have to count 1. 1 human, 1 ant. Then maybe my room has lizards, 5 lizards. You cannot count 5. You have to count 1. Means 3. So what do you have to count? Like, how many different types of life are there in this room? Okay? Somebody's mic is on, please switch off. Different type of life in this room. Okay? Clear? Aniket, please check, somebody's mic is on. Tell.
Yes,
sir. Whose mic is on? I cannot see. Okay. So the thing is that bujhi paisane nahi. Yeah, I am trying to make you understand that it is not about number. Theek ase, in this room there are 10 human. In this room there are 10 human. In this room there are 1000 ants, and in this room there are 5 lizards. So how many different types of life? Human, ant, lizard. Okay, so you cannot count 10 human. You have to, diversity means number of variety, okay? So it will be one, all the human will be one, plus all the ant will be one, plus all the lizards will be one. 1 plus 1 plus 1, 3. Biodiversity of this room is 3. Next room, for example, next room, there is 5 ants, 5 cockroaches, 1 rat and 1 human. 1 human. Are you understanding? The next room is 5 cockroach, 5 lizard, 5 human and 5 mouse. So biodiversity, there is 4. Lizard, cockroach, mouse, human. But the number in this room is more. The number in this room is more, 1000. But their total number is 20. But where the biodiversity is high? This is room 1, this is room 2. Where the biodiversity high? Room 1 or room 2? Patapat, who writes answer first? Let's see. Biodiversity is highest in which room? 1 or 2? 1 or 2? Let's see who
writes.
Write in the comment, don't, because what, who says I don't see? Write in the comment. Very good. So I will, everybody has written, to except for Mrinmoy Das. I will explain you once more, Mrinmoy. Don't worry. So everybody has written 2. See, let's make it very simple, okay? This room has 10 human. This room has 10 human, okay? And 1000 ant. Make it very simple. 10 human and 1000 ant. So how many is the total number? 1000 plus 10, 1010. In this room there are 1010 living beings. In this room there are 1010 living beings. Okay? 1010 living beings in this room 1. And then room 2, there are 5 cockroaches, 5 lizards, 5 mouse and 5 men. So how many? 5 plus 5 plus 5 plus 5, 20. Here in this room 1, we have 1010 living beings. In room 2, we are having 20 living beings. In room 1, 1010. But how many types? Only 2 types. In room 2, 20. But how many types? 4 types. So it is all about types, not about numbers. So room A, room 1 has only 2 types, though the number is more. And room B or room 2 has 4 types, though the number is less. So which room has more biodiversity? Room 2, that you have already answered. Now clear? Clear? I can see in your screen. Just shake your head. Yes or no? Yes, very good. I see Namrata shaking her head very confidently. Okay, very good. Done. I also see Srijani also doing yes. Okay, we'll go to the next slide. I told you biodiversity is the variety of life form on earth and the essential interdependence on the living thing. That I'll come to later. See, biodiversity cannot live alone. A lizard cannot live apart from ants because lizard eats ants. Okay, a lizard cannot be counted separated from cockroaches because lizard eats cockroaches. So there is a relation. That relation will come later. Okay. So see, biodiversity is all about species. How many species? How many species? So all the time we are talking about species. You have heard the term species, right? You have heard the term species. So scientists have identified more than 1.4 million. 1 million equal to 10 lakhs. Okay. 1.4 million, tens of millions remain unknown. There are many, 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 many species that we still don't know that they exist. We have to work for them to find out new species. So, let's go to the next slide. Okay, why biodiversity is important? Why? Why biodiversity is important? Because everything that lives in an ecosystem is a part of the web of life, including human. Correct? Everything ecosystem, we will discuss this later, what is a ecosystem, okay? Everything that lives in an ecosystem is a part of the web of life. This is a web of life. What is a food chain? Like in a web of life, the most important thing is a food chain. What is this? For example, an ant is being eaten by a small lizard. A small lizard is being eaten by a snake. A snake is eaten by a small bird, maybe small eagle. A small eagle is being eaten by a bigger eagle. So you see, there is a relation between everyone. Okay? This is known as web of life. So you see, there each species has their own vegetation they require. Each species of vegetation, and vegetation means plants. Each creature has a place on earth and plays a vital role. Everything plays a vital role. You know, the lizards in your home play a vital role. Can you tell me what role they play? Anyone can raise your hand. What role your lizard play? Anyone can raise your hand. I will see who raises your hand. Okay, 3 participants raise their hand, 5 participants. Okay, I will go to any one of you. Like the first hand that I see is Aniket, who raised the hand first? Maybe, okay, we can go to
Thor.
Okay, Thor. Acha, Namrata also I see. Anyway, Thor, what is your answer? First, tell me your name.
Sir, my name is Gatif Ahmed.
Acha, Thor Ahmed. Okay. Tell me, why is lizard important?
Lizard is important because it is the main part of our
No, hoy. Tumi simple kora. Even hi-fi kobo na lage. Tumi ekdom simple kora je lizard e tumar ki help kore.
Lizard is lizard mukh akhu kobo basay.
How?
Ejane ki ant khaye ilak di akhu hoy.
Okay. Thik ache. Okay. Very good. Okay, so now you can switch off, but parents should not help, okay? Parents should not help. I hear parents prompting, mosquito khai, no hobo. Children should, if they can answer, they can answer. If they cannot answer, they cannot answer. Finish. So, all about children, no parents. Etu moi aru children or logor kotha. No parents should be entertained, okay? So I Namrata, where are you? I see you raise the hand. Namrata.
Sir.
Yes, Namrata.
Yes, sir.
Where are you?
Hello.
Where are you? Namrata, I cannot see you. Tell me your answer. Why lizards are important?
Sir?
Lizards? Vaibhav, please switch off the mic. Namrata, okay, I'll move ahead and I'll ask you later again. Now you can switch off the mic. Vaibhav, switch off the mic. Okay. Okay, so you know someone's mic is on, please switch off. So plants, animal, insects, species all depend on each other for food, right? You know that all of them are interrelated to each other for food. So it is reckless to suppose that biodiversity can be diminished indefinitely without threatening human life. So what we think is we can all the biodiversity that we are losing. The biodiversity, animals are dying, forests are getting cut. So there are many places where we are cutting down forests, we are killing biodiversity. But at the end, all of that will come to us. All of that will come to us and we will suffer. Because it is very foolish to think that we can kill all the animals and we can cut all the trees and there will be no effect on us. There will be effect on us, okay? So we need to teach people how to, you know, go ahead and conserve some of these. Thik ase? We'll go to next slide. So there are three components of biodiversity. I'll not go in detail, but there is diversity in genes. Yes? There is diversity of genes, okay? Diversity of genes, how many of you have heard the word genes? Very quickly, yes or no, very quickly. How many of you have heard the word genes? Only by writing. How many of you have heard the word yes or genes? Aditya says no. I will tell you. No, not to worry. Namrata says no, Aditya says no. So, okay, got it. Mainly, many people are yet to know about genes. So don't worry, this is a fancy name. Genes means, you know, you have heard about cell, right? Yes, so your body is made up of cells, okay? Your body is made up of cells, thousands, millions and millions of cells. Now, these cells are given instructions. Cellor bhitorot ejon cellor boss ase, boss who tells the cell what to do, who tells the cell you should not do this, who tells the cell you should do this. These are genes, okay? So the one who gives commands to the cell, the one who gives instruction to the cell, tumi etu koribo noariba, tumar teacher or dore, teacher gives you instruction, classot halla no koriba. ক্লাসৰ পৰা টয়লেটত যাব নিদিম। সো লাইক ইয়ৰ টিচাৰ গিভ ইউ ইনষ্ট্ৰাকশ্যন, চিমিলাৰলি জিনছ গিভ ইনষ্ট্ৰাকশ্যন টু দ্য চেল, জিনছ গিভ ইনষ্ট্ৰাকশ্যন টু দ্য চেল ৱাট টু ডু এণ্ড ৱাট নট টু ডু। অ'কে, সো এইবিলাক হাই লেভেল, বাট হাউ উই লুক, খালি ইউ ৰিমেম্বাৰ দিছ, হাউ উই লুক ইজ সামথিং টু ডু উইথ আৱাৰ জিনছ। আৰ উই টল, আৰ উই শ্বৰ্ট, আৰ উই হোৱাইট, আৰ উই ডাৰ্ক, আৰ উই ফেট, আৰ উই থিন, দিজ সামথিং, দিজ থিংছ আৰ টু বি, দিজ ইনষ্ট্ৰাকশ্যন আৰ ৰিটেন বাই জিন। সো ইফ আই এম ফেট, ইটছ নট মাই, ইট ইজ, আই এম নট ৰেছপনচিবল ফৰ ইট, ইট ইজ বিকজ অফ মাই জিনছ। আই এম টল, আই এম শ্বৰ্ট, এণ্ড অমৃতা ইজ স্মাইলিং, আই কেন চি হাৰ স্মাইলিং। সো সামটাইম ইট ইজ টল, সামটাইম ইট ইজ শ্বৰ্ট, সো ইট ইজ অল এবাউট জিনছ। অ'কে, 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 নাও ইউ চি দিজ ডগ, দেয়াৰ আৰ থ্ৰী ডগ, চি হোৱা হোৱা, বিগল এণ্ড ৰট হুইলাৰ, অ'কে, থ্ৰী ডগ। নাও টেল মি, আৰ দে ডিফাৰেণ্ট স্পিচিজ অৰ চেম স্পিচিজ? Same or different?
Sir, different.
They are, Namrata says different. What more? What do you say? Anybody else?
Species. Sir, different.
Yes, Namrata, different. Who else?
Sir, they are same.
Spider-Man says same.
Sir, they are different.
They are different.
Sir, they are different.
Achha, moi kiyo ko likhibo karne jana. Kune ki koise buji na pao no. Tumi tatke likhi diya sun. Just write. Same or different? If you think they are same species, write same. If you think they are different species, write different. But please, parents, don't help. It is not the bachchai paribo, they will be able to answer or not. It is just about how they feel about it. They are different. Aditya says they are different. Then Mirinmoy says same. Aditya says different. Iron Man says same. Spider-Man says same. A2. If you write like this, it become easy. Biprojit says same. Deepak says same. Okay, Thor says same. So most of the people, they say same. Okay? So here there is, don't look into the presentation. Presentation all of confused koribo karne. So they are same species. They are not different species. They look so different. They look so different. But basically all the dogs are same species. So how to understand same species? Etia tumake ta kotha kon, species is like ami je species kotha patu, it is very tough to describe what is a species. We'll come to that later. But some people are tall, some are short, some are black, some are white, some have straight hair, some have curly hair. Will we say they are different species? Are they different species? No, but they are different variety. They are different from each other. Why they are different? Their gene has told them. See, my gene told my hair to be straight. Everything that you have in your body is told by your gene. If I have this type of nose, somebody will have this type of nose. Okay? Somebody will have this type of nose, somebody will have this type of nose. So these are all instruction by whom? These are instruction by whom?
Sir, by the genes?
Yes.
Sir, by the genes.
Very good. These are all determined by the genes. If I will be short, if I will be tall, if I will be fat, if I will be thin, if I will be white, or if I will be dark, if I will have straight hair or a curly hair, all will be determined by gene. But when do you say this is a different species and this is the same species? This is a different species and this is the same species. When two species cannot reproduce among themselves. When, what is a species? When two groups cannot reproduce among themselves and produce baby, like a cow and a tiger, can they reproduce and produce a baby? No. A tiger and tiger, can they reproduce and produce a baby?
Yes, sir.
A cow and cow, can they reproduce and produce a baby?
Yes, sir.
Very good. That is the answer.
Yes, sir.
That is the answer.
Yes, sir.
Okay, done. Switch off microphone. That is the answer. The animals which can reproduce among themselves are species. Now you see, Chihuahua can breed with a Rottweiler. That is why we say dog crossbreed. Have you heard the word crossbreed? There are sometimes you see some Alsatian type dog but have lots of hair. Alsatian do not have lots of hair, but there are some dogs which like something is like a Swiss, something is like a Spitz, and something is like Alsatian. So it is partly like Spitz and partly like Alsatian. So that is because the mother or the father is Alsatian, or the mother or the father is a Spitz. So it is a combination of Alsatian and the Spitz. So that is why it is showing characteristic of both Alsatian and the Spitz. Okay. So that is why, because they can breed among themselves and produce baby, that is why dogs are a single species. But a cow and a tiger cannot breed. They cannot breed to produce babies. So they are not species. Clear? Okay. Now.
Sir, I don't understand.
Achha, kune koisa naam kua?
Vaibhav de.
Vaibhav. So I will tell you once again. This will be little tough for you, but at the end we can discuss it. You are too small. So, I know it was like you are too small, but you can understand later in the subsequent classes, because you are like this much for this to understand now. We will come to you later again, okay? You just see the beauty. Some people are too small. That is why I kept the class for 4 to 8. Some are too small, this much. Yeah, so, they will have definitely, but you enjoy. You enjoy. Okay, slowly you will learn. Okay. So diversity is the number of species. For example, monkey, dragon, as whatever I have said you just now. Diversity is the number of species. I told you room A, room B, room 1, room 2. Okay. So diversity is also the variety of ecosystem. Now many of you may not have heard the word ecosystem. I will come to. Ecosystem is a place where we live. Habitat is actually a place where we live. Ecosystem are many habitats stay together to form a ecosystem. Jenoka tropical rainforest is a ecosystem, temperate forest is a ecosystem, then coniferous forest is a, nowadays urban is also an ecosystem. You know, the urban areas are also an ecosystem, part of it. Then you see coniferous forest, tropical grassland, temperate grassland, Mediterranean, desert, tundra, mountain, these are all different types of ecosystem. And this ecosystem is small habitat for different species. See, different species will live in a different part. Now, if you go out of your house, you may see snakes in drain. You may see snakes in drain, fishes in your drain, and the crows in trees. Crows in the tree. So the habitat of the crow is a tree, and the small fishes, the habitat is drain. What is habitat? The place where the living being lives. Clear? I think that is
yes,
clear.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So,
yes, sir.
Okay, great. We'll go to the next one.
Yes, sir.
As I told, within an ecosystem, there are many habitats. So let's take this Guwahati. Is this Guwahati is an ecosystem, for example? So you can just say this is ecosystem, the whole Guwahati is a ecosystem. So there are many types of habitat, like Kamakhya is a hill, and then Brahmaputra is a river. So Brahmaputra will have fishes, Kamakhya will have hill animals like birds and all. So inside an ecosystem there are different types of habitat. Okay, somebody's mic is on, please switch off, good boys and girls. So what is a habitat? I told you, habitat, the name of a place where the creature live. My habitat is my home. My habitat is my home. Okay, my habitat is my home. Habitat is a place where the creature lives, where the living creature lives. So tell me, what is the habitat of a fish?
Water.
Okay, let me drink water. I am drinking the habitat of fish. Namrata is also drinking water and showing me. So we are drinking the habitat of fish. We are nirdayi, cruel. We are drinking habitat of fishes.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
Can afterwards, because my phone's charge is almost finished.
Okay. It will be, they are recorded in the YouTube. You can see it later, okay?
But
you should be more careful, because you have already a webinar. You should charge the phone ahead of the time from next class, okay?
Okay, sir.
And tell your friends to join.
Okay, sir.
Okay, bye-bye.
Bye, sir.
Okay, next. Switch off the mic. Okay, done. So now habitat, you understand?
Yes, sir.
A place where
the... Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Okay, so habitat might be described as whatever I have told you, where the living, wherever the living thing lives. Thik ase? So a fish, I told you, the water is the type of place where the living creature live. Example, fish like pike are found in freshwater lake. So what is a species, you know, that I have told you. So fish like pike lives in a freshwater lake. So they are freshwater. The pond is the habitat of pike, okay? Now, a species is difficult to define exactly, as I told you. Like here, the cat is a different species from dog. But if you see, this dog and this dog are as different as this cat from this dog. So, species are sometimes very difficult to... tamane moi ki kobo bisaisu bujisa ei eto etu eta cat ase etu eta dog ase etu eta dog ase ei ami janu je ei gute dog keta same species but ei cat tu eta belak species but those who don't know they see the difference between this dog and this cat is almost same so it becomes confusing sometimes what how to define a species but with age you will understand slowly now also we don't know what is a species exactly so as I told you, baby, the species will breed among themselves and produce babies, okay? So different type of organism, so you see these are different types of organism, they all together form a biodiversity. Even human are the part of biodiversity, we are a part of biodiversity. We cannot exclude human and study biodiversity, okay? So now you tell me, there are 12. 12 dot in each, A and B. But let's see who can tell which one has more biodiversity. If you take one dot as a one color as a different species, which one has more biodiversity, A or B? Right. Don't tell. Right. Which one? And tell me, B has how many type of biodiversity? Who can tell me? Just write how many type of biodiversity. A has how many type of biodiversity? B has how many type of biodiversity? I will keep this screen on for some time. Tell how many type of biodiversity are there in A and how many type of biodiversity are there in B. Okay, let's see if I get any answer. So all of you are agreeing to the fact that B is having more biodiversity, right? A is having only one type, only black dot, okay? A is only having black dot, right? So one type of biodiversity. Number same, I have told you in the last, when I explained. Here the number is same, here the number is same. Both have 12, okay? But here there is only one type. B has 1, 2, red is 1. Black is 2, green is 3, yellow is 4, white is 5, red is yellow is 5, blue is 6. So how many type of biodiversity is there in B? A is having 1, B is having 6.
What? 1, 2, 3,
4. Ako ebar koru tumar logot, 1 red. Red, monotragiva, red. Switch off the mic. Red is 1, black is 1, green is 1, tinita hole. Yellow is 1, 4. White is 1, 5. Blue is 1, 6. So in B, there are 6. So which one is having more biodiversity? B.
All B.
B. B is having more biodiversity. Though the population is same. The population is same. Both have 12. 12, 12. But B is having more biodiversity, okay? Now you know what is biodiversity. It is not about number. It is about variety. It is not about number. Switch off the microphone and say with me. Don't switch on. Just say, what is biodiversity? It is not about the number. It is about the variety. Say after me. It is not about the number. It is about the variety. Okay? It is not about the number. It is about the variety. Okay, done. Very good. Okay. So, what do you get from biodiversity? Kipua. What does biodiversity give you? We need profit as a human. What does biodiversity give us? Okay, let's go. Biodiversity give us oxygen. How? Deep inside, plants give us oxygen. So, plants give us oxygen, biodiversity give us oxygen. Plant is a part of biodiversity. They give us food. Animals, plants give us food. From where do you get food? Chicken is a part of biodiversity. Fish is a part of biodiversity. Mutton is a part of biodiversity. Brinjal is a part of biodiversity. Tomato is a part of biodiversity. Potato is a part of biodiversity. So they are giving you food. Okay? Next, they give us clean water. Biodiversity gives us clean water. Many animals and plants help us get clean water. So biodiversity gives us, even ecosystem was a part there in the ecosystem. So there are various type of forms that help us give clean water. Then medicine. Why do I get medicine from? There are many medicines that we are getting from. There are medicinal plants. Plants are giving us medicines. There are many animals from where medicine is, we are getting medicine, cod liver. There is a fish known as cod. From its liver, you are getting cod liver oil. So there are many medicines that we are getting from plants and animals. Then what? Aesthetics. What do you mean by aesthetics? Beauty. Somebody's mic is switch on, please switch off. So what does they give? Aesthetic means beauty. Why do you go for a trip? Why do you go for a trip? You go to a? Why do you go? To Kaziranga. To Manas. So they, you go to hill station. Okay? So they give us beauty. What give us beauty? You go to Kaziranga to see rhino. You go to Kaziranga to see buffalo. You go to Kaziranga to see tigers. So this gives us a value. They give us the beauty and they give us idea. Wait, let me finish this. I will come to you. They give us idea. Many poets, many painting. How many of you do painting? Just write painting. Those who do painting, write painting in the comment. Or write yes. Me, yeah, me. You'll do me. So see, Minmoy, Gaurav, so many, Spider-Man, Namrata, Aditya, so many people are saying painting. So many. Vaibhav. So, what? See, when you were a child, a common painting was a mountain and a sun. It was a common painting at a hill, and from the hill the sun is coming out. It's a common painting. So the hill is a part of biodiversity. Hill is having lot of trees. That is why hill is green. You color the hill green. But hill is not green. It is made up of rocks. It is black. But why do you paint hill green? Because of the trees. That is why you paint the hill green. So that gives you the idea to do something good. Many poets like William Wordsworth and all, those are nature poets. They wrote poem on, you know, biodiversity. Plus, you see drones, many ideas, science ideas we got from helicopter. This idea of designing helicopter, they are coming from animals. We see many animals hover like dragonfly. Okay, so they give us idea to build something for humanity. So they are very important. So somebody has a question, please ask.
Me?
Yes.
Sir, two horn rhino.
Africa, not in India. Assam has only one horn, okay? In Assam only one horn. Okay, switch off the microphone. Okay, we'll go to the next slide. So biodiversity, we will share you, okay? We will share you interesting facts in your group. So be in the group and make people join the group, okay? We will give you more interesting facts, and we'll also help maybe sometime with your some projects we'll give you. Sahil Ali, your network is bad. So those who have bad network, you can ask question by writing. Okay. Now I will tell you something very interesting about India, okay? And I will ask you questions maybe later, okay? Let me see how much time we have. So we do not have much time left, okay? So India is the only country to have native population of both tiger and lion. India is the only country to have both tiger and lion. How many? Did you know this?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Very
yes,
good.
Sir.
Very good. Very good. So you know that. So India is the only country in the world to have both lion and tiger. Okay. See, we should be very proud to live in India. Okay. We should be very proud to live in India. You know, the area of India in context to the earth is only 2%. India is taking 2% area of the earth. But it has 8% of biodiversity of the earth. India is having only 2% of area, but 8% of biodiversity. Very important. So then India has 33% of endemic plant. I will come to the word endemic. Okay, I will explain what is endemic. India has 33% of the world species of amongst plants. 33% of world species are endemic to India. Jiman plant ase, tar majhe 33% are endemic to India. What does endemic mean? It is a proud thing, but it is also gives us a lot of responsibility. Tar mane hol, these 33% of the plant is found nowhere else apart from India. So if they are vanish, if those plant vanishes in India, they are extinct. They will be extinct. Okay? They will be extinct. So we need to care for them. India is 10th. Among the plant rich country of the world, India is the 10th. Ibla khub important bostu. India is home to nearly half of the world's aquatic plants. India is having half of the world's aquatic plant species. So these are so proud things. Then if you see here, India is having mangroves. Mangrove in India account for 3% of the world's entire mangrove vegetation. So mangrove ki janane, if you have visited Sundarban, you have seen this. Okay. And then Bura Chapuri, if you want to see some mangrove, you go to Bura Chapuri in Assam. Okay, Sohini. So you can go to Bura Chapuri if you want to see some mangrove in Assam. Ask your parents not always to go to Kaziranga, but sometimes to go to some national parks or wildlife sanctuaries. They are not common. Like Bura, switch off the microphone. Somebody's microphone is switched on. You can go to Bura Chapuri. If you go to somebody is coughing, I can hear. Switch off the microphone. So, Bura Chapuri Wildlife Sanctuary in Assam has mangrove forest. Okay, very, very interesting. Then we'll go to the next slide. See again, so interesting. India is home to 12% of the world's bird population. 12% of the world's bird population are found in India. So, this is so nice. So, I told you endemism, the word endemism, monotrachiba, endemism. Endemism means it is only found in India and nowhere else in the world. It is found only in India and nowhere else in the world. I told you, India has 33% of plants are endemic to India. 45% of reptiles are endemic to India. 56% of amphibians are endemic to India. 4.5% birds are endemic to India. They are only found in India and nowhere else. So we are living in such a rich place, but we are also having responsibility to save them. Okay, we have to save them. Do you know there is a camel which can swim? Camels cannot swim. They are modified to live in desert. But there is a camel species in Gujarat. They can swim. This camel species, Karai, it's found in Kutch area in Gujarat. So this.
Sir, do they have humps?
Yes, they do. You can see that they are having humps, but they are quite smaller in comparison to the other camels, but the main speciality of them is they can swim. That is, camels cannot swim, but they can swim. So many interesting. Now I have shown you so many things about India. I have told you so many things about India. What about something? Let's tell us something about our Guwahati. Our Guwahati is also important. So see, all these so many types of frogs are found in Guwahati. Can you imagine so many types of amphibia? This snake type thing is also amphibia. Earthworm type thing is also, this is also. So see, so many different types of frogs are found in Guwahati. So how rich is Guwahati? You cannot imagine, right? So many different. Tumi eitu dekha paisa hoitu. You have seen this frog, toad, Sukh Bekuli. Everybody knows it, Sukh Bekuli. But apart from that, most of these you have not seen. So beautiful. Then snake. So many different type of snakes are there in Guwahati. This is Dhoraha. This you have seen. This is Holaberia. This is checkered killback in English. Dhoraha. This is Holaberia or red snake in English. This is Gualaha. This is Gualaha or Gualaha or banded crate in English. This is Fetiha or monocled cobra in English. So many different types of snake. This is python or ojogor hap in Assamese. So many different types of snakes, all from Guwahati. Can you imagine? These are so many different types of lizards from Guwahati. Can you imagine? These lizards live in home, but apart from that, most of them live in forest. And there is a lizard which can also fly. This is also found in Guwahati, in the forest. this lizard can fly like bird, not like bird, but it can glide. It can glide like, you know, your kite can glide. It cannot fly like bird, but it can glide. It is known as Draco. Draco is the lizard which can glide.
So I remember the flying lizard from the next
the white,
class.
Black and the yellow lizard. Sir, I had seen the white, black and the yellow lizard.
Very good, very good. So many of you who are living near forest area may see lots of lizards, but these are very, very important, okay? Then there are so many species of turtles. If you go to Ugrotara Temple Pond, Kamakhya Temple Pond, you will see lots of turtle in them. If you go to Hoygrib Madhav in Hajo, you will see lots of turtle living in them. So interesting, right? So we also do work with turtles and we help them survive. We help them hatch eggs and we take care of baby turtles in Temple Pond. You see, I am holding eggs, right? So we try to help turtles also. So there are so many species of, yes. So I will show you this photograph. It is a sad photograph, okay? You see, this photograph is a sad photograph. One very cute magpie robin is the bird, baby female magpie robin. It is drinking water from a pipe, a leakage in the pipe. It is so sad because we have covered all the water body. Amar jiman panir jaga asile ami gute keta bondho kori disu. We have covered them. So where will the bird drink water from? All the water is nowadays underground. Ami sob water, we don't have ponds in town or cities. In villages we have ponds. In cities we don't have ponds. So birds stay thirsty. They need water to drink, but we are not providing them water to drink. So can you please help birds? Tumar jodi ghoror uporot roof ase, can you put one bowl of water every day and some...
Sir, I had given birds water and food.
Always give that. If you have given, what
yes,
is your...
Sir.
I cannot see you. What is your name?
Gaurav Moral.
Gaurav Moral. Okay, Gaurav. Please, on all of you, switch off the microphone. Gaurav, not only Gaurav, all of you I request, give little bit rice and little bit water, all of that will help, okay? That will help your bird, okay? So these are so many different type of water birds of Guwahati. Do you know where did I take photograph of all these birds? All from Diporbil. There is a wetland near Guwahati, near airport. This Diporbil, it is dying. Diporbil is...
Sir, I have seen some of these birds in Diporbil. I go to them.
Tell your name. I cannot see the who is.
Sir, Gaurav Moral again.
Okay, Gaurav. So, please take care of birds. Diporbil is vanishing, you know. People are not
yes,
taking,
sir.
People are not taking care of Diporbil. It is vanishing. Please, please, you people, tell your parents and everyone who can help. To help Diporbil. See, so many beautiful birds, all taken. I took photograph from Diporbil. Okay, and these are the birds that I, or most of them I took photograph from hills, like Gandhi Mandap, then Kamakhya. These are the hill, some of them I took photograph from. So they are so beautiful. To tell name of few of the birds, this is canary flycatcher.
Sir! One day, me and my older cousin sister have rescued a kingfisher.
Very good. You should help. This is, who is this again? Gaurav Mandal, Gaurav Moral or what?
Jitul.
Very good, Jitul. Very good. We'll, at the last, I'll come to all of you. Let me finish this off. So this is canary flycatcher. This is white ram shama. So I remember each photo where I have taken. This is red-hooded oriole.
Hey.
Yes. Last. Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Sir, Mulgurat Bhaji is a Duta.
Oh, but Bhaji is not a local bird. It is a, you should not keep birds in cages. Bujisa, Dukanot Ghurai Diyahiba. But Eriu Nidiba. Bhaji Eridile Kiyobo, it is Kauriye Khai Pelabo. It is not a common bird here. আর কেজ বার্ড রাখাটা খুব বেয়া বস্তু জানা ইমান সৰু এটা কেজত তুমি যদি বাৰ্ড ৰাখা, বাৰ্ডে কষ্ট পায়তো, আৰু তুমি কিনা বুলিহে বাৰ্ডৰ মানুহে বাৰ্ড বিক্ৰী কৰে। তুমি দেখিছানে কেতিয়াবা মালিগাঁৱত কিমান 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 বেয়াকৈ বাৰ্ডবোৰক ৰ'দত থৈ দিয়ে, জানানে কিমান বেয়াকে ৰাখে এই তোমাৰ মালিগাঁও মালিগাঁও এৰিয়াত, দে কিপ ইট লাইক ইউ নো ইন দ্য ডাষ্ট ইন দ্য সেণ্ড। The, why do the people keep it? Because they want to make money, because you buy. So if you buy, they will keep on selling.
Sir, sir, they keep lots of birds in just one small cage.
I know. So the problem is you buy, that is why they sell. If you stop buying, they will never bring birds.
My house.
Sir, sir, why do nature lovers like government, sir, why do government does not take action?
Very good, very good, very good question, beta. So the thing is that I will come one at a time, one at a time. Let me give you option. Government has to work by some rules, okay? Government has to work by some rules. And the Bhaji bird is not illegal. To all these bird here I have shown you, these are illegal if you keep them. But Bhaji bird is not a native bird to India. That is an Australian species maybe. So it is, you, there is no legal protection. So legally, eku koribo noy. Kintu, you have the power. Ami jodi sobe goi olop request koru. Lahe lahe, let this inside out group be big. We will come up with request people not to keep birds. Thika se, we'll go. Keijot bird rakha tu bhal niki, tumi koasun. তোমাক যদি এটা ৰুমত সদায় বন্ধ কৰি থৈ দিওঁ, তোমাক যদি এটা ৰুমত সদায় বন্ধ কৰি থৈ দিওঁ, অনলি ওৱান ৰুম, তুমি থাকিব পাৰিবা, তোমাক সব খোৱা দিম, ৱৰ্ল্ডৰ বেষ্ট খোৱা দিম, বাট কেন ইউ নো? চ' দ্য থিং ইজ দেট ইট ইজ নট গুড থিং টু কিপ বাৰ্ড ইন এ স্মল কেজ, অ'কে? ইট ইজ দে ফিল বেড এবাউট ইট,
ডোণ্ট হা দেয়াৰ birds near my house because I live near a river.
Very good, very good. There will be in the near river. So please, we will try our voice.
I have a parrot in my room.
Please leave that parrot. Okay.
Sir?
Huh?
Sir, can students take a drive with me instead? Will nature lovers help them?
What? Students? Bujana ako kwa?
Sir, will students, can students take a drive against it?
Dekha.
I mean, sir, will nature lovers help them?
Buji paisu. Tuma keta kotha kon? Switch off the microphone, I'll tell you. Nature lover or they do not, you do not need any support from anyone. You are the strongest. Aji jodi bachcha hote kiba koy, everybody has to listen to it. Tumi nukua. You have to have the power. Thik ase, we will all support you. If you start some mission, we will start soon. We will change our Guwahati. Ami na janu, we will not be able to change India or even Assam. But we will change Guwahati, okay? Bring your friends. That is why I am telling, bring your friends in the group. We, whatever is not good, ji bostu tu bhal no hoy, we will change it, we will request people, okay? We will change it in our way. Thik ase? So we need more of your friends to join the group, okay? We will change it. Nature level, everybody will support you. And the one who has parrot in your hand, wait, my screen sharing to bondho kori do, and then I'll take the questions, okay? See what we have did, we have installed bird boxes for birds. See, we have installed bird boxes. So see, small babies were hatched in these bird boxes. You see, these are magpie robin babies, okay?
So I've seen these bird boxes.
So if you go to Shraddhanjali Kanan, you will still see bird boxes there. So we have lots of these birds, and with your help we will install more bird boxes in your home. But you have to bring more friends so that we have a big mission in hand. We will change our Guwahati forever, for good. Birds will have more homes to live, okay? We will do that. Just we need you, okay? So next is, so you see, now do you know Guwahati is the only city in India to have a city animal? Do you know? To highlight the diversity of Guwahati, biodiversity of Guwahati, we had a campaign in 2016. We had a campaign of city animal campaign, and we came up with this city animal, river dolphin, became the city animal of Guwahati. So we are proud that we have city animal of Guwahati is a river dolphin. Okay,
sir.
Yes. Now I am finished. I have finished the whole presentation. Now I am stopping the screen share and we will talk with you. Okay.
Sir.
Okay. Let's talk with you. So
wait,
all of you, switch, those who can switch on the camera. Switch on the camera so that I can see you. ঠিক আছে? Switch on the camera. তেনে হলে কথা পাতি ভাল লাগিব. নহলে I cannot see anyone and how will I talk? So, tell me one by one. কি প্রশ্ন আছে? কোন? Iron Man, switch on the camera. Okay, good, Gaurav Das. Acha.
Sir, network.
Bujhi paisu. Hobo diya. Jan network beya na lage. Those who have bad network, you don't have to. Acha. Tell me.
Sir. Haan. Apun je dekhaisil river dolphin. Jedu kiman ta species ase?
Ahomot eta species ase. Ganges river dolphin. Only one species is found in Assam. ইন্ডিয়া তো দুটা স্পিসিস থাকে পায়, একটা গেঞ্জেস রিভার ডলফিন, একটা আয়রাবাদী রিভার ডলফিন. মোস্ট প্রবেবলি দেয়ার আর টু স্পিসিস ফাউন্ড ইন ইন্ডিয়া.
আমার কপিলি রিভারত ওলাই কেতিয়াবা মাজে মাজে.
কোন রিভারত?
কপিলি রিভার.
হ্যাঁ, কপিলি রিভারত আছে. এনেকুৱাকে জাম্প মারে ন? ভেরি গুড. ওকে, নেক্সট. Next, kune ki koba kwa? Etia kuneo de kune kunu kwa?
Sir? Sir, can you give me your phone number?
My phone number, you can post anything in the group. Are you there in the group? Inside Out Junior?
No, sir.
You are not in the group Inside Out Junior?
No, sir.
Well, how come? Everybody, Aniket, please check. They are not.
Sir, I mean, for some reason, Amar teacher link to share kordisil.
Sir, registration link to share kordisil.
আচ্ছা, আজি তোমার আজি তোমার গ্রুপত হুমাই দিব. তুমি রেজিস্ট্রেশন
জুয়াকালি রেজিস্ট্রেশন হৈছিল আৰু স্যার শিবাঙৰ মই টুইনস হয় হেকাৰে মাৰ ফোনবা কৰিছিল বাট তাতে অকল এটাই রেজিস্ট্রেশন একসেপ্ট হয়
না এটা ফোন নম্বৰে রেজিস্টার কৰিব পাৰিবা এটাই নম্বৰ তো তোমাৰ এটা নম্বৰত দুজনে পাই যাবা না
স্যার শিবাঙৰ নামত রেজিস্ট্রেশন হৈ থৈছে
তো তোমার দুটা নাম্বার লাগিব দুজনের নামত রেজিস্টার করিব হলে উই নিড টু নাম্বার
ওকে স্যার
তুমি এই গ্রুপত তুমি এটা কাম করিবা তুমি শিবাঙ্গর নামত রেজিস্টার করিবা তোমার নাম তো তাতে এনরোল হয়ে যাব শিবাঙ্গর নাম তারপর যদি তুমি নিজের নামত করিব বেলেক নাম্বার তাতে দি দিয়া তাতে যদি একটা নাম্বার সাপ্লাই করে দিয়া উইল অ্যাড দ্যাট নাম্বার ফর ইউ অলসো তুমি তোমার নাম আর নাম্বার টু দি দিবা বুঝছা
ওকে স্যার বাট স্যার উই আর নট ইন দ্য গ্রুপ
হ্যাঁ আজি অ্যাড হয়ে যাব অনিকেত
আই হ্যাভ শেয়ারড ইনভিটেশন লিংক ইন দ্য চ্যাট ওকে ক্লিক করলে নাই গো
ও দে নাই দে আর নট ইন দ্য গ্রুপ ও পুট ইট ইন দ্য চ্যাট বক্স
স্যার
ইয়া প্লিজ লুক হিয়ার অল অফ ইউ জুনে জুনে গ্রুপত নাই দেয়ার ইজ এ লিংক ইন দ্য চ্যাট বক্স ওকে They have provided a link in the chat box. I to copy kori lua. This link, if you connect, you will be added to the group. Please share this, copy this link. copy this link and share it with your friends. Copy this link and share it with your friends. So everybody can connect to now. Everybody can connect to Inside Out Junior. Okay? A link to copy korilwa. A WhatsApp or. Thika se? See in the chat. See in the chat. There is that one. Okay? Aru question kiba se kwa?
Sir?
Haan,
sir?
Meanwhile, first. Okay, meanwhile.
Sir, snakes changes his skin for leaf.
Yes.
Sir, how many days he changes his skins to leaf?
Nah, snake ki kore every 15 days to 1 month it changes its skin. One by one. Okay, meanwhile, is it okay for you?
Yes, sir.
Okay, meanwhile, done. Next question, who wants to ask?
Sir,
who wants
which is the dangerous bird in the world?
Dangerous bird too, I don't know, bhai. Dangerous, so it is situation which makes the bird dangerous. Bird by itself is not dangerous, or any animal by itself is not dangerous. It is the situation that makes it dangerous. Tumi jodi eta, even cat become dangerous if you disturb the cat too much. So now no animal is dangerous by itself except for human. Human sometimes may be dangerous.
But sir?
Yeah, Shivang, kwa?
Sir, link to the join connect hum mane etu tipibo laibo niki?
Yes, etu tipibo lagibo. Okay, next.
Sir.
কোনে কবা আগত কোৱা ও কোৱা
মই
হ্যাঁ বৈভৱ টেল মি
স্যার রেইনডিয়ার সিং টু দ্য রেইনডিয়ার রোড ডিয়ার সিং টু দ্য টু লাগে
হ্যাঁ
স্যার এটো কি সেন্ড করে
এটো
শিল্ড করে
শিল্ড করে Yes, they use this like this to fight, to protect them. Aru kunu question?
Yes, sir. Reindeer kotha thake?
Reindeer lives in cold countries, not in hot countries. They live in cold countries. Anything
okay,
else?
Sir. Finish.
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 Okay.
Sir. Sir, woodpecker lives near my house.
What lives? Woodpecker.
Yes, sir.
Yes, woodpecker. Why do you say?
Sir.
Shahid Ali, wait. Let her finish.
Sir, a colony.
Huh? Ako kwa?
Sir, near a colony. Tree near our house where the woodpecker lives.
Kot, tumar ghor kot. Which area?
Sir, mor sahil kisi?
Hey, sahil, roba, ejon kori. Okay, tumi kwa, tumi, you finish.
Sir, in Silpukuri.
Yes. Do you live toward Novogroho? Yes, please tell.
Sir, apni ke na sir link to je copy kori ke na share kori dilo kisi na. Sir, hai tu mai share kori dilo sir mur brother hari kaise.
Okay.
Link ko ban kaise.
Good boy.
Ashi kali.
Good boy. Okay. Acha, anything else that you want to ask? We are over time. Acha, lahe.
Sir.
Yes.
Sir, which country has the highest level of bird diversity in the world?
Okay, you can switch off the microphone again. Which country has highest level of biodiversity in the world? It is, I think it is Madagascar. Area wise, if you see, it has more biodiversity than any place else, I think. Anuka, mane, you don't remember all those things. Sometimes we will in a group, we will keep on giving you more posts, new posts in the group of new knowledges. You also, okay.
Sir.
Roba.
Sir,
এক মিনিট, ইউ অলসো হ্যাভ টু শেয়ার, ইফ ইউ রিড সামথিং ইন্টারেস্টিং শেয়ার ইন দ্য গ্রুপ সো দ্যাট উই ক্যান অলসো রিড দ্যাট এনিথিং ইফ ইউ ফাইন্ড ইন্টারেস্টিং দ্যাট ইউ হ্যাভ রেড ইন দ্য পেপার ইউ হ্যাভ রেড ইন অ্যান আর্টিকেল ইউ প্লিজ পুট ইট ওকে হু ওয়ান্টস টু আস্ক রাইট ওয়েট ওয়েট বৈভব বৈভব ইউ হ্যাভ আস্কড কোয়েশ্চেন আদার্স অলসো নিড চান্স আয়রন ম্যান হোয়াট ইজ ইউর নেম রে
জিতুল
জিতুল লিখিবা কি আইরন ম্যান আকো
কোয়া স্যার হোয়াট ইজ দ্য অরিজিন অফ গ্রে হেড ফেনারি ক্লাই ফেন তেনে ফ্লাই গেছে
অরিজিন অরিজিন কি বস্তু
মানে আসলে কোবরা
এটু ইন্ডিয়া রে এটু লোকাল এটু আমার ইয়ার এটু এটু মাইগ্রেটরি নয় ইট ইজ এ লোকাল বার্ড আৰু নেক্সট টাইম যোনে যোনে আহিবা না আইৰণ মেন লিখিলেও ছাইডত নামটো লিখিবা আইৰণ মেন মই মাতি থাকিম হয় আইৰণ মেন হয় আইৰণ মেন হয় হি মেন আচ্ছা হু এলচ
ছাৰ আৰ লিজাৰ্ডছ ভেনমাছ
নো লিজাৰ্ডছ লিজাৰ্ডছ ইন ইণ্ডিয়া আৰ নট ভেনমাছ এনিথিং এলচ চ' এনিৱে উই উইল বি কানেক্টেড আৰু আমাৰ আৰু আহি আছে এনেকুৱা ধৰণৰ চ' ফাৰ্ষ্ট অফ অল টেল মি মই এইবিলাক নাজানো আই জাষ্ট ৱান্ট ইউৰ আনচাৰ ইন দ্য চেট বক্স ডিড ইউ লাইক দ্য প্ৰগ্ৰাম ইয়েছ অৰ ন'
আচ্ছা
অ'কে ৰাইট ইন দ্য চেট বক্স ইয়েছ ইয়েছ আরে বুঝছি রে বাবা ওয়েট আ মিনিট ওকে ওকে ইয়াদ পরে করবি দাঁড়া ইয়াদ আইছে ইয়াদ আইছে সুইচ অফ মাইক্রোফোন সুইচ অফ মাইক্রোফোন ইয়াদ আইছে সুইচ অফ মাইক্রোফোন নাও হাই শাহিল আলী সব সুইচ অফ মাইক্রোফোন লিসেন লুক হিয়ার উই উইল লার্ন উইথ ফান বহুত কিবা উইল লার্ন and we'll have lots of fun corona karone we are not able to meet we'll go to trekking also we'll go to zoo we'll see lots of bird in the winter ei je winter ahibo we'll do lots of activity thik ache so now we now listen to me get more people ei whatsapp junior jun to whatsapp group to ase inside out junior it is not my group it is a group your group everyone's group so এভৰি ডে ট্ৰাই টু এনে নিদিবা একো মানে এনে নালাগে ইফ ইউ হেভ গুড ইনফৰ্মেশ্যন যদি তুমি ভাবা যে দিছ ইনফৰ্মেশ্যন উইল হেল্প দিছ ইনফৰ্মেশ্যন শুড বি এবাউট বায়'ডাইভাৰ্চিটি এণ্ড ৱাইল্ড লাইফ তোমাৰ যদি কিবা ভাল ইনফৰ্মেশ্যন পেপাৰত পঢ়িছা নিউজ পঢ়িছা ক'ৰবাত পঢ়িছা টেক এ ফটোগ্ৰাফ এণ্ড শ্বেয়াৰ ইট এনি গুড ভিডিঅ'ছ ডেট ইউ হেভ চিন অন বায়'ডাইভাৰ্চিটি শ্বেয়াৰ ইট ইন দ্য ইনচাইড আউট গ্ৰুপ তুমি কিয় অকলে দেখিবা so that everybody can also enjoy what you have seen thik ache share it it is your group and be active in the group mane khali video video nijor video na lage dibo just give good good information good even if you have done good painting kobita likhisa painting korisa give it there and we will share it in our inside out group inside out facebook page okay and sobotke dangor responsibility ki why you should be okole okole kyo inside out or thakiba bring your friends bring your friends bring kids more kids here okay thik ache and we will keep in touch all the time thik ache we'll keep in touch in the group and we'll always be together and we'll do something good for Guwahati beshi na babu thik ache we'll do something good for Guwahati okay you people have to be with us we'll do something good for Guwahati and save some of its biodiversity and green areas okay all the best and take care of you yourself and your family.
Yes.
Bahiro tulai na jaba. Covid etiao soli ase. Take care and anybody anything else that because we are beyond time. Jodi kiba question ase, you just put it in WhatsApp group, WhatsApp Junior.
Okay.
Okay. So all the best and we'll come up with another webinar in very soon, very short time. Okay. Bye bye.
Bye bye sir. Thank you very much sir. Bye bye sir. Thank you. Thank you.